The Ontario Teachers Union is set to take over BCE for $52 billion. This leaves the number of companies in Canada not controlled by the Teachers Union at one. Hang in there, Flanaghan's Big and Tall for Men. The free world is watching.